Welcome to the Mount Prospect Minute, a weekly news report highlighting local news and upcoming events. I'm Howard Kleinstein. Congratulations to the St. Paul community for receiving a Blue Ribbon School Award. Each year, the Education Department designates schools of excellence based on high academic standards and achievement. St. Paul Lutheran is just one of 50 private schools to be recognized in 2016. A special flag ceremony was held to share this national honor. We wish congratulations and good luck to the Prospect High School Marching Knights, who will be marching in the 90th annual Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. The band is one of only 8 high school bands around the country chosen from more than 175 worldwide applicants and the only band from Illinois that will be in the 2016 parade. The 90th annual Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade will be broadcast by NBC at 9 a.m. on Chicago's WMAQ Channel 5. The 20th annual Toys for Kids program in Mount Prospect is underway and directly impacts hundreds of local families. Help make a difference in a child's life this holiday season. Simply drop off new, unwrapped toys to any of the Mount Prospect fire stations in Randhurst Village through Friday, December 9th. In addition to toys, the donation of gift cards to major department stores is encouraged for older children, as the program provides gifts for children up to age 17. Preparations are in progress for the annual tree lighting ceremony at Village Hall. The ceremony begins promptly at 5 p.m. on Wednesday, November 23rd, with Mayor Arlene Jurasek leading the program. Once again, the Madrigal Singers of Prospect High School will provide holiday songs, and the Mount Prospect Lions Club will generously be serving hot cocoa and cookies as part of the festivities. The 5th annual Chris Kindle Market will take place prior to and immediately following the tree lighting. Explore the holiday market from 4 to 7 p.m. in Village Hall's community room and find unique just-in-time for the holidays gifts. Since 1963, on Thanksgiving morning, the Mount Prospect JCs have hosted their annual Turkey Trot for families in the Mount Prospect community. This year will mark the 53rd year they have hosted this event. Various races will be run for adults and children, with registration beginning at 7 a.m. and the first race at 8 a.m. Go to the Mount Prospect JCs website for more information. After your Thanksgiving holiday and your Black Friday shopping sprees, don't forget to support local Mount Prospect businesses on Small Business Saturday, November 26th. To view business deals and additional holiday events in Mount Prospect, visit experiencemountprospect.org. Looking for a new place to eat over the holidays? Check out the second season of the Village's award-winning restaurant show, Dishing Out Mount Prospect. You can find all the episodes and all the restaurants from the first season, as well as the first episode of the second season, on the Mount Prospect YouTube channel. The first weekend in December is chock full of activities. Started off with the Mount Prospect Historical Society's 29th annual Holiday House Walk. It will be held from 3:30 to 9 p.m. Friday, December 2nd. The walk will highlight the neighborhood surrounding St. Mark Lutheran Church at 205 South Willie Street, immediately south of the Prospect Avenue Commercial District. Tickets are available in advance for $28 each. You can get them through PayPal at the Historical Society website. Those tickets can be picked up at the will call desk located at the church during the walk. There are also various locations throughout town selling tickets. Last-minute decision makers may also purchase tickets on the day of the walk, beginning at 3 p.m. at the church, but the cost will be $30 per person for that time. For more information about ticket sale locations or the houses on the walk, go to the Historical Society website. Don't miss the ultimate bear bash as the library celebrates the 36th annual Teddy Bear Walk the morning of December 3rd. Bring a favorite teddy bear to the library from some stories and songs. Ted E. Bear will then lead the march over to Village Hall to welcome the arrival of Santa and Mrs. Claus, escorted by the Mount Prospect Fire Department. This event is for all ages. For more information, call 847-253-5675 or visit mppl.org for more information. Cap off your evening with a craft beer or two when the Mount Prospect Chamber hosts their annual Santa Stroll craft beer sampling event on Saturday, December 3rd from 2 to 6 p.m. For $25 per person, you may sample craft beers and talk to distributors and brewery representatives from the selected craft breweries. Stops on the stroll this year will be Bar 145, Emerson's Ale House, Le Peep Cafe, and Mrs. P and Me. Tickets can be purchased at the Chamber office or any of the above-mentioned restaurants. Santa hats will be given away to the first 100 tickets sold. For more information, go to the Chamber website. Tickets are now on sale for the 2017 Centennial Celebration Dinner Dance, honoring the past, celebrating the present, and embracing the future. The dance will take place Saturday, February 4th, 2017, from 6 p.m. to midnight at the Cotillion Banquets in Palatine. Tickets are $65 per person before January 20th, $75 per person after January 20th. You can purchase tickets online by going to the Village's website and clicking on the Centennial Celebration tab on the homepage. This has been your Mount Prospect Minute. Don't forget to click subscribe in order to receive notifications of new videos when they are posted. I'm Howard Kleinstein, and I'll see you on the next edition.